Hello everyone, please welcome and join me this step. Today I'm going to share with you Google Gmail. Are you having a problem? Your Gmail is full, you cannot do anything. What I mean, you can't do anything, you cannot delete it. If you are in my situation, like I am, I have a 15 gig of free space from Google, and which is a lot of space. Since we have a Google Plus, it sends out all the spam, garbage email, and so much junk email. The 15 gig is nothing. I don't use Gmail that much. I always prefer Hotmail. I like it because I have a more control on it. Gmail, I had a 15 gig of space. For past couple of years, it was all full. And always it was showing 99.47 was used. Very small amount was available. I have my online associate account with Amazon, and I was getting updates from there, and I wasn't able to get it. When I'm using WhatsApp, and anytime it tried to sync and it fails, and they're telling me there is no more room, and I have no choice to go and clean up. There are gazillions pages out there which tell you how to clean Gmail. There is not even a single or easy or most efficient method to clean your junk or clean up your Gmail. I don't know about your case. In my case, 15 gig, I had almost 1.5 million email, which was totally garbage, trash. If I have to delete it, I have to delete 100, which is the most allow you, and you can delete 100, and that was it. And I don't know how long you're gonna sit. I tried to clean up, and I tried to look into few steps where I thought will be easier, how you can manage yourself the way I have done it. I will share with you what I have exactly done it and how I am able to clean it. Now I have a 15 gig, it's totally clean, no more garbage in there. Now I can manage Gmail efficiently. But if you waited like me, then you are stuck. You are out of luck. Google is smart. It's all business gimmick. They won't let you delete it. Even you have deleted every email and it went into trash, Google won't allow empty your trash. Even the trash takes 6 to 7 hours. I had 700,000 emails. Initially, I put it 500,000, like 500,000. It took me 4 or 5 hours to empty out the trash. So even Google, they keep control. They will let you deactivate the Gmail, but they won't let you delete on a bulk basis. So what I'm basically saying is all business gimmick. They want to sell their storage space. They will sell you 100 gig. They will sell you 1 terabyte. It's a $20 a month or whatever. But 15 gig is a lot of space. So I'm going to show you how I have done it. Please follow it. If this video helped you out in any way, like always, please share, like, and subscribe Easy Steps. Thank you. And I'm going to show you now, and I'm going to see you with the next video. If you see in my inbox, I have a 1.3 million emails, and if we try to delete all at the same time, and what's going to happen that once we say click confirm, it's going to hang up. So the other way I did, I went on each person's name and try to see whose emails, and I tried to copy their name and put it in search bar and search it, and then I say that okay, delete all, and in all the conversation, delete all, and then I just basically deleted and it went to trash. If I confirm the trash, it's a 51,000, and that I'm going to delete, and it's not going to delete at once. It takes 5,000 increment of deletion, so it's getting deleted as you can see, and only 1600 left, and now it's deleted. So slowly that's what I was doing. And if we look at the managed space, and now I have a 96% left. Initially it was 99%. So that's was I was doing. Now I'm slowly removing other names. Now I'm able to do it 11 point. Now it's a 6 gig space used. So now I'm to 99. And this is the way I've done it. I'll show you one more time. I pick up the name of person and click the name under search. And that gives me all the conversation matching to that name. And then I delete it, and that moved.
into trash. And that was one way of doing it. And if we look at it now,
after deleting it many times, as you can see now, I have 957,672 emails left. On the trash, I'm going to say empty the trash now, and that many emails in the trash, and once it starts deleting, it's gonna delete 5,000 each time, and it's gonna take some time. Once the trash gonna be empty, you're gonna have more room on your storage. Every time it deletes 5,000 emails, and so it will take some time. As you can see it now that I have 11 gig is used and 4 gig is available. If we look in the trash, it's 559,615, and under our social still we have a garbage 558. So almost half million is I have moved into trash, and half million is still more to go in trash. Empty trash now, and this going to take now time. As we seen it earlier, it's going to delete 5,000 email at one time. That's the Google has a setup. They won't let you delete all in this one click.
All the messages has been deleted out of the trash, and it took more than 3 hours. So now we have used 44% out of 15 gig, which is still we have over 500,000 left. So it's a manageable. It will take me another hour. Deleting will take a couple hours. Then I will share with you all the 15 gig is available.
Initially when I started, I had 1.4 million emails. That was all spam, and now I am able to delete 1.2 million. I still have 200,000 left, and if I look in under the trash, I have 393,000. The best and the easiest way, what I found out, go to your inbox. Under social, on the search bar, this is the way I have it done. Set up your date. You need to figure out that what date you have your junk mail started accumulating. I had it the year 2013, 14, and 15. If I select 2014, May 1st, I don't have anything. So what I did, I divided each month into 3 parts. If I can do it 10, and if I select now, there is no messages because I deleted it, and now I'm going to make it 20. So when I'm going to make it 20, too many messages pop up. So you need to do this select, then we're going to say select all the conversation, then we're going to say delete, and you need to confirm the bulk action, delete. So it's already 3 minutes. We are still working on it. Now it's saying loading. So that's a good sign. So it's done. So it took us like a 4 minutes, 3 or 4 minutes. Now I'm going to change the date to 30. I'm going to search it again. So this many email comes. Select it, select all conversation, and then delete. As you delete, confirm. Now it's loading. That's a good sign. Conversation have been moved to trash. So now if we look at the trash folder, we have a 432. And under my social, I still have 177,000 left. So I'm going to keep continue. And once I'm going to finish this one, then I'm going to share with you the final. I am almost done. It's 49,693 left. It's 31,000. Now it's 5,593 left. Only 5,000 out of 1.4 million. 2,500.
87. And now we have in the trash 700,000, 60,521. And this way, look at now under my spam or social. We have only 5 left. That is incredible. This is everything from today. So I can click it and everything is done. Your social tab is empty. I don't have anything in there. Everything what I have is in trash. So I'm going to empty the trash now. And now this is going to be the suffering, the pain again. But at least I'm happy. It's over 500,000 and it's going to delete once I'm going to say confirm deleting messages. And it will delete 5,000 at a time. And this is going to take me 3-4 hours. So which I really don't worry about it. At least I don't have to babysit. But at least I have bring Gmail down to trash. Now my trash will be empty. That I'm going to share with you. So 3 hours gone by. 3 hours. Going to take more, so as I said, 5 to 6 hours. So I'll come back after a couple hours. We are almost done. 14,000 left. Stuck with the page. Oops, the system encountered a problem. It's going to be loading again. Bam, we can take that one also out. We can delete forever. This is the trash now, and the trash is empty. There is nothing. So we're going to press manage. And now, if we look at this much space, is used less than 1 gig. Not really easy, I would say. This is how I was able to put Gmail into trash.
Let's open Gmail. If we see now, out of 15 gig, I have only used 5%, which is 0.76 gig. See manage. And if we look at now, I have all the storage space is available to me. So only thing I'm going to say, please, if you have a little time on your hand and you watch this video and you can clean up 15 gig yourself after watching my video, you're going to be happy. So give me thumbs up and I'm going to sign off now. Goodbye.